like you.
My grandfather, he used to tell us kids stories about a beast that would take away people and eat them. The old, the sick, and the impure.